Hey guys, so today I have this neon look for you guys. I'm just gonna start off by doing my eyeshadow. I already did my eyebrows and my foundation, so let's just get to this eyeshadow tutorial. I hope you guys enjoy it. Like always guys, we're gonna start off by using our favorite primer and rub that all over the lid. Now we're gonna take some tape and we're gonna put that on the corners of our eyes just to give it a sharp look. Now I'm gonna use my jumbo pencil and I'm gonna put that all over the eyelid. I really love this stuff just because it makes vibrant colors pop on your eyelids, which will be perfect for the summer and spring. I'm gonna be using all kinds of colorful colors. Now we're gonna take a peach eyeshadow and your blending brush, and you're gonna wanna blend that on top of your crease as your transition color. Now you're gonna wanna take a neon green eyeshadow and we're gonna pack that all over the lid. Now you're going to want to take a dark orange eyeshadow and we're going to put that in the crease and blend it all out. Now take that light peach color that you used in the beginning, your transition color, and you're gonna go over the crease. Just make sure to blend it out just so there won't be no harsh lines. Next, I take a big fluffy brush and I just go do the same thing, this time just a clean brush, and I just blend it all out. You can leave the tape on if you're still not comfortable with doing your winged eyeliner, but I'm just gonna take it off because I feel more comfortable without it. And you're just gonna want to take your favorite liquid eyeliner and you're gonna follow that seam line. And depending on how long you want it, I'm just gonna do a long wing eyeliner look. You want to take a smudge brush and you're going to want to smudge that under your waterline 3/4 of the way, and then you're going to take the neon green and you're going to smudge that the rest of the way. Now I'm going to take a white eyeliner and I'm going to put that in my waterline. Now take a white shimmery color and you're going to want to pop that in the inner corner of your eyes.
You guys hear that? Apparently there's like a storm or something. I'm gonna just keep doing my makeup. Let's finish this face.
Now you want to take your favorite mascara or your favorite falsies, and we're going to do the lower lashes and the upper lashes. Let's do it! Now take your favorite concealer and we're going to put that underneath our eyes and also on the temple of our face. Now you want to take your favorite bronzer and you're going to want to contour your face a little bit. Want to take your favorite pink blush and we're going to put that on our cheekbones. If you do not have a highlighter, I suggest you take an eyeshadow. This could be another option. I sometimes do this myself. You can use an eyeshadow, like a bronze rose gold kind of eyeshadow, and you're going to apply that on top of your cheekbones, and it also works perfectly. Just another trick. Now take a white shimmery color and you're going to put that underneath your eyebrow bone just to give it a small little highlight. Moving on to lips, we just put our favorite chapstick, and after that you can either go with nude lipstick or a peachy color lipstick. I just chose the peach color lipstick and pop that on your lips. Now that I gave my eyelashes time to dry up, I use my eyelash curler just to give it a little oomph in the eyes and make them pop more. Now take your favorite setting spray and apply it to the face, and that is it. This is our finished look.
Enjoyed this video. I'm so excited. I reached my 100 subscriber goal in less than 3 weeks now, and thank you guys for following me if you guys do follow me. And actually, I'm thinking about giving a giveaway. I'm not sure yet because I'm trying to see if I should wait till I get a PO box, because I don't want to give my address out. So I will just keep a lookout for that. I will inform you guys when I'm gonna do it. I think it's maybe sometime next week, but I'll inform you guys if anything. And thank you guys so much for watching me, and I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. My room's probably gonna be different for when I film the next time, because I'm getting my desk finally, which I'm so excited about. And yeah, sorry if the lighting's off today. It's just that there's been like a storm or it's raining. I didn't know it was gonna rain today, so I still film for you guys. So I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, bye guys.